Today we're here to celebrate the inauguration of the Naval Medical Readiness and Training Command Virtual Health Program. So Virtual Health is a series of capabilities where patients and doctors can receive assistance from remote specialists from wherever they are. I think Admiral Zirkel is most impressed by the possibilities for readiness going forward, both in keeping sailors and Marines on mission, as well as eventually actually performing readiness visits and exams from the patient's location. Currently, we have about 40 medical specialties available. Moving forward, we're going to have even more, and we're really excited about growing.
Virtual health for the win!